Ngiyacela ukuqinisekisa ukuthi ngiyacela ukuthi siphile ngomthandazo nangokuthula nabo bonke baba. Kulomoro somanga.
Baba wethu osezulwini, siyathokoza siyavuma ukuthi sonile kuwe. Kulitabe efu, sonile ukucabanga nanekukhuluma nanekwenda, nanekunakwenda lefanele sikwenda. Ngenxa yothando yakho Kristu Nkosi yethu, sithathele konke nasekwenzile, usele sikukhone kuhamba nokusha, kude igama lakho lidunyiswe. Nkulunkulu somanga, sithathele konke lamaphendulwa ngeqiniso, asawukele, sithathele intulo yethu. Asikhulule kuntu, asimisa siqinise ekulungeni konke, asigcine nasekuphileni lokunini nanini, naye Jesu Kristu Nkosi yethu, amen. Sisho umthandazo walomhla, kanye. Sithola ekhasini lesibili kuPewshit, sikhona ukuthi senitholile lapho nifinyelele khona. Leyo Pewshit, inkosi yesibusisi. Asithandaze. Nkosi Jesu Kristu, ukuthula thina sonke ebisha. Sela ngakho yakho ethintweni yethu. Lo dawu ukuthula tifiso tethu letini. Bese sihamba endleleni yomusa nethando lakho. Ngobe wena uphila ukusisa kanye neyise namoya olungile. Nkulunkulu munye ngiyalo nanini. Amen. Silalele ifundo yalomuhla.
Silivuselele ukubadla ngenkosi yesu Kristu.
Amen.
Dawudala sithandaze. Baba wethu wemvelele uSomandla, siyabonga uNkulunkulu ohleli esihlalweni sakho sobukhosi. Uyabusa njalo Nkosi, uyabusa njalo siphakathi. Nanyalo Nkosi sisafika kulolili lakho, sisabuka baba wemvelele inzala yihlakani ngalokuvela kuwe. Siyakhuleka Nkosi ukuthi wena emavi emlomo wami nemzimba wakho ukuthi yethu kwemukeleke kuwe Jehova nefala lethu laphakathi. Naye Jesu Kristu Nkosi yethu.
Amen.
Phela bandla sakhe phasi. Namhlanje bazalwane kulisonto lelishumi nesikhombisa emva kwaPentecost kuphindze kulisonto lemashumi lamabili nesihlanu leminyaka. Sithole ke imfundo yethu, isifundo sekuqala siphume encwadini yentaka sahluko semashumi amathathu nakunye. Lihubo sathola lihubo lekuqala. Sifundo sesibili sathola lesiphuma encwadini lebhalwe kuJakobe, sahluko sesithathu nesahluko sesine. Livangeli lethu labathandekayo lanamuhla salithola ngenkulansisa kwamaolongcwele sahluko semfica. Sihloko ke bazalwane lesikhulumela enti kwaso, sihloko lesithi ukuhlakanipha kobuKrestu, noma ukuhlakanipha kwamaKrestu, Christian wisdom. Emavikini ledlulile noma asithi evikini leliphelile bathandekayo, sikhulume ngendzaba yamandla elivi lelikhulunyiwe, lalapho besikhuthaza khona ngokuthi sifunze ukukhuluma imbo letakhabo ngetimpilo tethu. Sifunze ukukhuluma imbo letakhabo ngalokwenekako etimpilweni tethu. Sizame ukuthi sisebenzise umlomo wethu ngokuthi ube ngumuntu owakhako. Simemetele letinto uNkulunkulu lathi khulumako ngathi kuze ngokuthi tibe khona, kuze ngokuthi tenteke. Njengoba nisifundisile eBhayibheli evikini eliphelele ngokuthi amandla ekuphila nekufa asemlonyeni wakho. Ngakho-ke umqoko kuyakho kuyaveta bazalwane ngokuthi kumqoka ngokuthi la mandla lakhuluma ngawo uNkulunkulu siwathathe, siwasebenzise. Kudekethe sikhona bazalwane kuwathatha siwasebenzise ngendlela la mandla. Sidinga kuhlakanipha lokuvela kuNkulunkulu. lokutawusenda ngokuthi siqale sithole ngokuthi lamandla siwathola kanjani bese futhi kwesibili sathi ngokuthi lamandla siwathola kanjani kude ngokuthi asebenze empilweni yethu. Sisaqhubeka ke bazalwane esisikhathi sekukhula njengoba sibona umbala wesihlahla sesifike esigabeni nalapho sesikhuthazwa khona ngokuthi sibe nenhlakanipha kaNkulunkulu empilweni yethu. Diningi tingo uNkulunkulu lathi khulumile asikhuthaza asilungisa asiqondisa nanamuhla uyasiqondisa uNkulunkulu uvetela indzaba yokuthi kufanele sibe nenhlakanipha njengamaKristu. Lokhu ke bazalwane siyathi ngokuthi nasinesipho lesingumoya lwengcwele lesiphiwe sona uNkulunkulu kube lula ngokuthi sikwazi ukuthola nohlakanipha kwaNkulunkulu ngoba umoya lwengcwele uyasisita, umoya lwengcwele uyasilekelela, umoya lwengcwele uyasikhuthaza, umoya lwengcwele usipha amandla kude ngokuthi sikwazi ukuthola nohlakanipha kwaNkulunkulu. NjengamaKristu bazalwane sisendleleni siqhubeka sihamba endleleni yethu naNkulunkulu siyadinga ukuthi kuhlakanipha kwaNkulunkulu kube khona kube kithi. Lokhu-ke kuhlakanipha bazalwane lokuvelayo basekushilo ngamoya lwengcwele leNkulunkulu asiphe yena wasipha mahhala wasipha ngemthando wathi konke labakholwako nangomoya wami lwengcwele ethiwayo. Lowo moya kubazalwane nguye lolosilekelelako losisitako ngokuthi sibe nenhlakanipha. Nasibuka-ke letifundo tethu danamuhla abathandekayo ingcikithi yato letifundo esikhathini lesiningi ingcikithi ibhekiswe endzabeni yenhlakanipha lesatiko ukuthi lena indzaba yenhlakanipha yikho lekufunako ukuthi siyilangadelele siyilambele siyifune. Nasifunza nje esigabeni sesifundo sekuqala sifunda incwadi yentaba esahluko samashumi amathathu nakunye sifa indzaba yemfati lolungile noma umfati lohlakaniphile noma umfati loqotho. Labaningi mhlawumbe nabalifunza leli vesi kungenzeka balifunze bafune kulithatha balibhekise kakhulu kubomake njengoba sathi nje ubeke ubuyelibeve kubomake bathi Proverbs 31 woman. Namuhla-ke uNkulunkulu kusivetela indzaba yokuthi yebo mhlawumbe besingalibuka leli vesi silibone likhulu likhuluma mhlawumbe libhaliwe kwangathi libhekiswe kubomake kodwa kufanele sikhumbule ngokuthi thine silibandla silibandla-ke abathandekayo sibikiwe kokuthi sibe ngumagodi waKristu. Lokusho ukuthi le ndzaba yenhlakanipha le ibhekiswe nakithi silibandla kungasibo nje bomake bomagodi kuphela kodwa nathi thine sonke silibandla singumagodi waKristu sibikiwe kokuthi sibe nomfati lohlakaniphile. Nathi-ke le tipho abathandekayo le kufanele ukuthi tivele tibonakale kithi njengekubhalisa njengokubhala kwakhe Solomon nakabhala le ndzaba yemfati lohlakaniphile. Uthi-ke nase siyithatha le ndzaba siyibhekisa kithi silibandla ngokuthi thine silibandla nangabe sitawa le ndzaba yenhlakanipha kufanele kokuthi sibe bantu labatawukhona kumethemba uNkulunkulu. Umbuto ukuthi uNkulunkulu noma sifanele sibe bantu uNkulunkulu latawubethemba njengoba nalomake kuthiwa ungumfati lo ethembekile nathi kufuneka ukuthi kuNkulunkulu sibe labethembekile kufuna sibe bantu labathembekile sibe bantu labatawumela emaqiniso sibe bantu labatawukhuluma emaqiniso sibe bantu labatawuhambisa lokungiko nalokungemaqiniso embili sibe bantu labatawenda ngokuthi uNkulunkulu atigqambe ngathi atichenye ngathi aqhokote ngathi. Kwesibili sifundiswa noma sitshelwa kokuthi kufanele kokuthi sibe libandla lelingavilaphi sibe libandla lelisebentako kuthiwa nomfati lohlakaniphile uyasebenza akahlali nje alinze abuke kodwa wentatimvo tenteke njengoba nje sathi thina Jesu Kristu wathi asemhlabeni bazalwane kwaba umuntu losebentako akahlalanga nje Jesu wapinda wabukela tinotebeka kodwa siyathi sabesebenza abanda enayokimo ngisho Paula nombala lomhlawumbe kungumpostoli lesivuke kokuthi wasetshenziswa kakhulu uNkulunkulu siyambona nanaye uyasitshela asifundise evini kaNkulunkulu ukuthi etikhathini thinke abebalungisa ebaseyibi emikhumbi kude kokuthi aqoba nabo lokutamphilisa siyambona ekimiletiningi asebenda angagcini ekusebenda lokho kodwa aphinze atimisela futhi nasemsebentini waNkulunkulu. Lokhu kubhunga bazalwane ngokuthi namuhla libandla bantu labavila phambo and the kuba abantu abavela phako senda impandla bese selibukeka liba yimpo lempi seliba nempito lelibi libandla ngenxa yokuthi thine sibantu noma sibazalwane siyavilapha siyavilapha afunza livila nkulunkulu siyavilapha kuthandaza siyavilapha futhi kushumayela livila nkulunkulu siyavilapha futhi kufakazela abantu ngelivila nkulunkulu siyavilapha futhi nekwenda umsebenzi esontweni kumenyetelo kufuna abantu abatawina umsebenzi kodwa kube bhede sibe sinjani sigcwele libandla sigcwele indlu yemisono ngani ngekokuthi sesangelwavilapha lithi-ke le livi bazalwane nasibazalwane nabahlakaniphile asingabi bantu labavilaphako asingabi bantu labantu ababozimkhamisa sihlale sibinze nethi sitawubukela asibe nto abakhonako ngokuthi nathi sikhicide asibe nto abakhonako ngokuthi nathi sikhiphe ngoba nasingenti njalo bazalwane angeke sibe kule mpandla lelihlakaniphile nale mpandla lelihlahlaphile njengoba kuvelwa lapha encwadini yentaka yamashumi amathathu nabo kwesithathu bazalwane lesibukako lesitholako sithola kokuthi njengelibandla kufanele kokuthi siphakame sithathe titagila tethu sifune kwati tinzaba noma sifune kwati tingotala emhlabeni singabi nje abantu abathi hambi inzaba netingwetenteka emhlabeni asathi bazalwane ngokuthi kuphikuphi kwenteka nifuneka sati ngoba ngeke sikwati ngokuthi sithandaze imbo lengiyo nasingadi ukuthi ipolitiki yemhlaba ithini nasingadi ukuthi umnotho wemhlaba uthini nasingadi ukuthi tinzaba letingito lithini nasingadi futhi thinte kuqhephesha letingito lofanele sisebenzise ntiphi sitawutikhanza sisalela emuva manje lo mfaki siyatshela kokuthi uyahamba ahlale alalele abuke eve ngokuthi labanye benta njani bese uyafunza lakhona kufunza akusebenzise ekuthenini atakhe nathi silibandla kufanele ukuthi sibe kanjalo-ke bathathekayo sitshelwa kokuthi lo mfaki bazalwane uphinze futhi abe nonakekelako anakekele labahluphekile anakekele labadzingako athole tindlela tekubaphakamisa tekubathuphula abagcini njengeyokuthi hhayi mine sekwenele ngoba konke kwami kuhamba kahle hhayi uthi bantu labanye nabo ngikhathatekile ngabo ngingabasinda kanjani labanye bantu silibandla bazalwane nangabe silibandla lelihlakaniphile kufanele ukuthi sibonakale sikwenta lokho silibandla futhi sitshelwa kokuthi lo mfati uhamba agqoke athi uyatinakekela kakhe nalapho akhona khona konke kuhle ngisho imvutha yakhe sitshelwa kokuthi nayihamba emkhathini walamanye amavutha ibonakala inendlela kahle lokusho kuthini sifanele sitinakekele silibandla asingajajuliswa abazalwane ngokuthi hhayi ngoba nje sinenge ekukhontela noma ngabe seyitshekile akunenza asifune inge ekukhontela ikhonze asifune inge ekukhontela ibe nehle ijabulise kunoma ngabe ngibandlo wendawo abone naye ukuthi mayiyinhle lento yalabantu kufanele sifune ngokuthi sibe bahle bathandekayo tingoti yethu kibe tihle singathi nje hhayi nasendile nje akunenza asifune kukwenda sikwende size sikwendisise kukhombisa kokuthi silibandla lelihlakaniphile asifune litiko tethu esilisebenzisako bazalwane singajajuliswa kuthi hawu akunenza abantu mangabe sekuyathutathuta asikufuneni kube loku kahle kube nokuhle kutawuba ngimi nawe abatawukwenda ngokuthi loku kwendele lokulakulanzelako kubazalwane lesiphize sikufunze ngokokuthi njengelibandla kufanele kokuthi sikhicide bantu labatawukhona kokuthi bathinze timboni lenalenale temhlaba babe bantu lesingathi ngesingisi batawuba-influential labatawukhona kokuthi ba-influence imbo letentekako emhlabeni asingathi nje sitawuhlala silalele kodwa asifuneni bazalwane ngokuthi natawushalwa umthetho ushayelwe thine nathi siwufake kubona ukuthi cha umthetho ngengulungela nje awube kanje nakutawukwendeka noma ngabe yini kutawukhishwa imali tikhishelwe thine asiwufakeni umbono sikhombise kokukuthi sihlakaniphile ngoba lo mfati siyatshela kokukuthi lala ahamba khona bantu babuka kuye bafunze kuye bakope kuye hhayi kokukuthi kube ngithi nzinele sitawupheke kuhamba sikhophe sifunze kodwa asifuneni ku-influensa lo mhlaba ngendlela tinto letenteka kanjalo kuze kokuthi into noma umbuso wankulunkulu utawubuya kube khona njengoba sihlale sithandaza yakho ayetiwe umbuso wakho awude haleluya bazalwane thina lesifundza kunasifundza kulendzaba yenkaka ngokuthi njenge libandla sibiliwe bazalwane ngokuthi sigqoqeke siphinde futhi sibe nendlela lecacile lebonakalabo ngesingisi lokuthi we need to be organized and orderly njenge libandla siphinde sinakekele inhlala kahle yabazalwane bethu ngoba sigqoqekile timo sathi ngokuthi naku kanje sikwenta kanjani naku kanje sikwenta kanjani ulishini sifundisa lokho konke bazalwane nasendlula sendlulela ke kulolu buko lanamuhla abathandekayo lena lisifundisa ukuthi nangabe sinekuhlakanipha nokuhlakanipha kwaNkulunkulu sitawukhona ukuthi sihambe indlela lengiyo lokulokubi sikuyekele njengoba sitshela ukuthi ubusisiwe umuntu lwangahlali emkhambathini walababi ufanana nesihlahla lesijabela semantini lesithela tithelo taso ngesikhathi sonke lesifanele siyabusiseka kabazalwane nasinalo kuhlakanipha kwegwadi kokuthi lokubi singakungeneli sifune kwenta lokuhle lesatiko kokuthi kutawuphakamisambo nobulu ngoba sitawuholwa nkulunkulu sihole kuhlakanipha kwakhe futhi libandla lelifuna ukuba libandla lelihlakaniphile litawufuna kokuthi bazalwane babo nanabo babonakale benta kahle singathi nje hhayi bafundisi bethu nabalungile kulungebona nebazalwane akufuneka kokuthi nabo balunge nebazalwane kufuneka kuthi nabo batikhiqide tithelo nekukhombisa kukristu singagcini nje ukuthi hhayi nakulunge nje bazalwane nakulunge nje bafundisi nabashumayeli bonke kuhamba kahle siqhubeke bazalwane singenele sifundo sesibili nalapho Jakobe akhuluma khona ngokokuthi silibandla siyadukutelwa ngokokuthi asibe libandla lelikhombisa kuhlakanipha kwalo ngetiqu talo ema-characteristics awo akakhombise ngokokuthi noma simo silukhuni noma impilo ilukhuni kodwa solo tithelo tekukholwa tithelo tekuphemvuka tiyabonakala kithi ngoba sinehlakanipha kwankulunkulu asibambeli nje timo ngekwethu kodwa sibambe imo kankulunkulu sihamba ngendlela yankulunkulu ukuthi noma ngabe umhlaba uchamuka wona ufuna timo tawo ngendlela lathike kodwa thine sibambelele ukuthi kwankulunkulu kufanele kokuthi kuhambe ngale ndlela le sibitiwe besilibandla kuthi nasilibandla lelihlakaniphile sitawukhikhitha tithelo letingito letithandzekako emhlabeni noma emangweni lala sikhona khona siphakamise kuthula sikhweshise kululu dlame sikhweshise kula sikhweshise ekwehlukana kodwa sifune kuhamba ebunyeni bathandzekayo sigcineke nebukaluvangeli bathandzekayo lalapho Jesu Kristu akhuluma khona ngokuthi indzaba yokuhlakanipha ebandleni ibitiwe ukuthi njenge libandla kuqabanga kwethu akufune kufuna ukuthi kwehluke ekucabangeni kweli siyazi ngelive bazalwane ngokuthi na ufuna ukuthi ibhizinisi yakho indlondlobale iphumelele ngemicabanga kwelive ufuna ukwathi ngokuthi ubobokhipha lokuncane ubobokhipha lokuncane ngale nakale kodwa kwankulunkulu ukuthi kimisele uwenisise umsebenzi wakho bantu bathokote ngawo unkulunkulu utawenda kathi utawenda kokuthi uphumelele uthi-ke Jesu kufanele kokuthi sibe bantu labatithobako sibe bantu labanene ngoba njengoba akhombisa nje kokuthi lofuna kuba ngumholi wethu sonke kufuna kokuthi athi kokuthi utaba sisibeni sethu sonke kucabanga ngomhlaba akuhambi kanjalo kwabazalwane kucabanga ngomhlaba ukuthi bona lofuna kuba ngumholi kufuna kube zidlova kufuna kube zihonga kufuna uthathe amandla kufuna uhlukubekela abanye kodwa uthi nkulunkulu na ufuna kuba singumholi lomunye kufuna kokuthi kube zisebeni sabo bonke kufuna kokuthi kufunze utithoba kubo konke usho njalo kajesu ukuthi kucabanga kwethu njengemibandla nangabe sinekuhlakanipha kwankulunkulu tinto angeke sitende ngendlela yelive kodwa tinto sitawutenda ngendlela yankulunkulu lokho abazalwane kudinga kokuthi sibe nekuhlakanipha lokuningi lokuvela ekhaya ezulwini lokutawuwinde ngokuthi kucabanga kwethu vele kube nokwehlukile ngoba inkinga yethu sifunzile safundiswa ngendlela thinte kucabanga kwethu ku-influenswa kule ndlela lesifunze ngayo ku-influenswa kule ndlela lesikhule ngayo kodwa lithi livi asalokwehluka salo si-influenswa livi lankulunkulu si-influensa ama-principles ankulunkulu ngokuthi sitawenda kanjani thine ekuhambeni kwethu ekuphileni kwethu emhlabeni sithola Jesu ke la atshela abafundi bakhe aletha umntwana empembeni kwabo athi abafune ukuthi bafanane nemfana nembala. Lokhu siyabona uma sifuka impilo ya Kristu, sibona lobuningi leKristu bekakuveta kwabafundi bakhe, uzoveta nenzawa lamkhathini wabo ukuthi mine kuze kukuthi nisinze nine sokutawupita kwakho ukuthi ngiye esiphambanweni ngiye ukufa ngihlushwe ngihlupheke lithile lithi abaxhonzanga abafundi bakhe ngoba lokuhlakanipha kwasekhaya kwakusengefiki kuwo. Kodwa benela ngokokuthi imoya loyigcwele asafikile ngiyibona sifunze encwadini yesentetelo lesibili esahluko sesibili sentelo siyatshelwa kokuthi babe sebayayadi babe sebayayikhonza lenzaba yabe seyiyebhuleka lenzaba ukuthi abeshome uJesu Kristu kubo nakathi yena kawufanele kokuthi ayobulawa. Kristu ke bazalwane lithi le livi watithoba watehlisa kude ngokuthi atewuphakamisa thina kuhlakanipha kwaNkulunkulu kwayiguqula indondo yakho indlela lochabanga ngayo indlela lobona ngayo impumelelo indlela lobona ngayo ipho nendlela lobona ngayo amathuba kuyayiguqula le mpilo. Kufanele ke bazalwane ukuthi sibe nako lokucabanga noma lokuhlakanipha kwaNkulunkulu ngoba nangabe side bona ngeke sikwazi ukuthokozisa lokhu angeke futhi sikwazi ukuguqula lomhlaba siwuguqulele kuNkulunkulu angeke sikwazi ukuthinta lomhlaba ngendlela kuNkulunkulu lafune ukuthi sinsinze ngayo. Kwangathi besingafuna le bazalwane ihlakanipha kwaNkulunkulu njengelibandla kude kuthi sitokuphelelisa inhloso nenjongo netifiso nemaqhinga aNkulunkulu lawa entile ngathi sibandla nalawa entile ngami nangawe sibantu nje labakhona labasebandlini labaphendukile labakhontako labamthathako uNkulunkulu ngoba sibitelwe kokuthi bazalwane ekugcineni kwako konke siyovela phambi kwesihlalo sakhe sitawuvela ke bazalwane aphunte uNkulunkulu ukuthi senene nangabe sihlulekile kukwenda sidawa senkingeni kodwa nasitawukhona kokuthi sibe nalokuhlakanipha kwaNkulunkulu sitawukhona bathathekayo ngokuthi tonke leti kaNkulunkulu lalibhekile kithi sikwazi ukuyela egameni leYise neNdodana noMoya oNgcwele.
Simakaza, usibita ukuthi sikuthande sikukhonde imitimba ingqondo nemimoya yethu ukuthi sithanze indalo yakho kanye nabothathe wethu nabomnakeni. Vula inhliziyo yethu ibe neluvelo, wemukele nemikhino nemikhuleko yethu esicelela izimo elibandla kanye nemhlaba. Wo Nkosi yemikhosi, umelana nalabantu abaphakamisayo, uphe umusa kulabo labantu abathobayo. Sisinde ngomoya wakho kuthi sitithobe kuwo simelane nasathane kude ade usibalekele Nkosi nesihawu sakho
yimba ukuthandaza kwethu.
Nkosi yemikhosi, ipha abafundisi besifunza ngisho sethu nebazalwane bonke kuhlakanipha kuvela kuwo kude sibe nokuthula kumnene sivuleke ingcobo sigcwale umusa netithelo letindle singegcwayi sibe ngcobo sende sihlalele emkhathini webantu ngekuthula kude sithole isivuno lesihle sekulungu Nkosi nesihawu sakho
yiva ukuthandaza kwethu.
Nkosi yemikhosi, thulisa inkaphungaphu yethu kungamoya wakho kude singade ukuzwa ngubona nekugova nokulensa udlova nayo yonke imikhuba lemini Nkosi nesihawu sakho
yiva ukuthandaza kwethu.
Nkosi yemabanga, tusa lelive ngendlela yakho, phephisa libandla nekushunyayelwa kwelivi lakho etithene, usisa emakhaya ethu kude kuthi batalile bantwana bakho, khondane nekwethembeka bakhule nasekuxwayisweni ngelivi bakhule nasekukholweni kude kube sekugcineni nokuphila kwakho. Phambi sisebenzi nebaphosi ukuphila nekuhlakanipha kude basebenzise emandla nemagunya abo kusebenzela wonke muntu.
ukuthandaza kwethu
uNkosiye mabandla ubaba umsa labona abakudala nalabo abadzingayo uthembisile ukuthi utawuhlangabezana nabo ngato tonke izinto ethu ukucheba nokucheba kwakho yelulatandla tethu ifinyelele kulo lendalabo abeswele kodwa sithembelele nabo lokhu losibusise ngayo letha emandla akho okuphilisa kulabo labathenga ukuphilisa etifeni letiningi letikhona kulethi nsuku sithandazela ikakhulu labo labahlushwa ngumahazane netifo letiyingoti empilweni ukuthi baphiliswe ngemivimbo yajesu kristu nkosi esihawusayo
yiva ukuthandaza kwethu
nkosi yemabandla side kukona lokusidonsela elathini lapho siphendvule kude sebukele inkosana yakho ngentandla letihlambululiwe netintitelo letihlobisiwe lapho yena asonzela kithi nemtimba nengati yakhe asibeke labatholakala basingene kuye lolitshe esisekelo sibe nesika le esinene kude siyotholakala sibuye sifananayo nkosi esihawusayo
yiva ukuthandaza kwethu
nkosi yensindiso wena lowathumela inkosana yakho kude ufuna isinzise labalahlekile yiva ukuthandaza kwethu sithandazela nalabo labalahlekile kulethi nsuku kwemukele icelo lethu nekubonga kwethu ngemusa wakho lokaphela o nkosi yemakhosi sinta kuthi loko lesikucela kuwe ungahlabhatiswa ngenxa yetikhalukutela kepha kufunelwe ngokukholwa nokungeni kude sikwemukele sikusebentele wena nabomakhelwane bethu ngaye ujesu kristu inkosana yakho inkosi yethu lephila ibusa kanye nawe namoya lomngcwele kunkulunkulu munye phakathi naphakathi amen
amen
Baba ngiyakumanda
sidinga kuwe kaJesu Kristu Nkosi yethu
ubese umhlatshelo ophilayo sithumele vele amandla wakho lomngcwele
sihambe sibelele ubone bukhosi bakho
kuthi lokho uNkulunkulu wathathaza bonke awuthethele intshintsho yethu nemicabango yethu simathe uNkulunkulu simthandze kunye nenkosana yakhe Jesu Kristu inkosi yethu nesibusiso sankulunkulu somandla uyise nenkosana namoya longcwele asibe ngithi njalo
amen 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 amen
ngalomthandazo
nosebenzelayo
inkosi
ekhaleni likaKristu
amen.